We're reintroducing a bill that is meant to help military families in Pennsylvania. Currently, when a student applies for school and his parent is then deployed outside the state of Pennsylvania, they have to pay full price tuition. They lose their ability to have in-state tuition. Our bill seeks to correct this loophole in the law by guaranteeing and locking in that in-state tuition for those students. This bill passed unanimously out of the House last year. It went to the Senate and passed out of committee, but it failed to receive a Senate vote. Our hope is that we can get the support necessary to pass this in both the House and Senate this year and get it signed into law so that we can help the people of Pennsylvania and these military families that serve our country and guarantee that their education cost will be in-state tuition. And we can help the Pennsylvania families that serve our country.